Well guys, this is the boil test on my old Coleman. It's using my old mess tins, and it's just over a 1 pint, and we'll test how long it'll take. Catch you in a bit.